I would think we would need at least 4 or 5 full-time people if we didn't have the Axon system. I'm Jeremy Twardick, the owner and president of Roadex Services. We're based in Saskatoon, Saskatchewan, Canada. Our specialty is transporting new recreational vehicles from the US back into Western Canada. My dad was in transportation for 30 years, and he knew that he needed to specialize if he was going to be able to truly make a go of things. He looked at the market of RV transportation and knew there was an opportunity to start a successful company servicing Canadian dealers. We started to use Axon in 1996. Axon has allowed us to keep our company extremely streamlined. It's allowed us to run very lean and continue to have a competitive edge over our competitors. I would say Axon saves us between $150,000 to $200,000 a year just in additional wages for employees that we would need. Well, Axon has made it very easy for my staff to be able to send orders through the app system. It keeps things extremely simple for them, and our drivers just love the easeability of the app system. The app has really allowed our dispatch and operations department to build the order like they normally would. The orders are entered extremely quickly, and with the ability to be able to copy an order, it allows our dispatchers to be able to send the orders out on the app extremely efficiently. With the app, our drivers are able to scan the documents and have a bill of lading signed almost instantaneously. And this allows us to be able to do invoicing almost immediately after the delivery has happened. Prior to using the Axon app, we were reliant on either the driver scanning and emailing documents to us, faxing, or up until just the last year, mailing. With the app, it's allowed our accounting department to be able to invoice the same day versus our old methods of possibly being up to a week before an invoice was finalized. We've just recently got the web access with Axon, and we're just setting up our customers now with their own portals to be able to go in and monitor their shipments. The feedback that we've gotten from our customers has been excellent. They love the ability to be able to go in, track their order, and actually see a live update of where their actual shipment is. Yeah, so the equipment revenue report really shows us what driver and what equipment is running efficiently, and it allows us the ability to be able to fine-tune a driver that's maybe not as efficient and possibly a truck that's just not as efficient. Software has been extremely easy to use, and the support that Axon gives us to be able to train new employees is second to none. By using the Axon software, we're able to keep our operation extremely streamlined, which in turn allows us to be very competitive in rates for our customers. With the Axon software, it is very easy to give our customers an update almost immediately. The Axon system allowed us to easily transition into doing refrigerated and dry goods to allow us to stay operating during the COVID shutdown. Well, Axon made it almost seamless for us to be able to have employees at home and be able to log into the system. And really, as far as day-to-day with our customers, nobody knew that they weren't working directly in the office. When I call into Axon, I always get a live person, and they're always able to tell me that support will get back to me within a matter of a few minutes if they're not available right at that moment. I would say the Axon software is what's allowed us to be the leader in RV transportation in Canada. Currently, right now, we have a fleet of amazing drivers. We have a lot of very talented, very experienced drivers. They love how we're able to communicate to them where they're going with all the contact information, They love that we're able to create ACE and ACIs right out of the system and send them to them as a PDF. It has really simplified their life, not having to be in a truck stop waiting for a fax. We're able to email the documents to them almost immediately, which then they can print off on their truck, and there's no more standing in a truck stop waiting for a fax that maybe is there, maybe it isn't. I could easily add another 20 trucks without having to have any additional staff.